And now, ladies and gentlemen, the battle at the Bellagio Las Vegas 2003 continues with our first K-1 tournament semifinal bout. When the bell rings, your referee in charge of the action will be Cecil Peoples. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trimmed with silver, officially weighing 211 pounds from Vancouver, Canada, the 2002 K-1 Las Vegas champion, the Black Sniper, Michael Mcdonald. And his opponent across the ring, getting a chance to step in as first alternate. He's wearing black and weighs in officially at 267 pounds. From Rancho Cucamonga, California, he is Big George Randolph.
Semi-final fight, guys. I want a good fight. Keep your hands up. Protect yourself at all time. But more importantly, there will be no, absolutely no holding or clinching. Any question from the blue corner? Any questions from the red corner? Let's dance. Let you go 1 second. Let's go.
Michael.